Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed that gameplay, which was actually recorded on the brand new, boom, Red Magic 6R, which I'm going to do a small little unboxing for you guys today just to show you exactly what this phone is capable of. A lot of you guys have been asking me, how do the graphics look so good and how do I get such smooth gameplay on the new Apex Legends mobile beta? Well, this is how. The Red Magic 6R. Let me show you exactly what this phone looks like. Let me just do a little unboxing, a little ASMR first. Let's get rid of that. And right, let's just get straight into it. So let's move this aside. This is the 6R phone. So let's just pull it out of its sleeve and see exactly what this phone looks like and what it's capable of. So, hey! So this is the 6R. Brand new out of the box, as you can see. Very, very light, very, very smooth. And this is the mobile device that I've been using to play a lot of the Apex Legends mobile beta on. So, very slimline. Let me just grab my 6R Pro and I'll show you exactly what it looks like side by side. Boom. This is the 6R and this is the Red Magic 6. There we go. I'm just going to show you a sort of little side by side sort of comparison. The 6R is slightly smaller, slightly thinner as well. Both of them have both of the touchpads just there. I'm absolutely destroyed. But this is the 6R. We're going to turn it on in a second. I just want to show you the rest of the box, which comes very, very neat, very pristine. As you can see, I won't take these out, but it comes with a normal charger and the charging wire as well, which is the super fast charging wire. On the actual box, you actually also get another free case. So you've obviously got your pin. You've got your leaflets. Let's just take this out and I will show you just here. You also get a brand new case for the Red Magic 6R as well. So if you you don't have to go out and spend one, you get a nice little protective sort of case that goes around it. So very pristine, very nice. So let's turn this bad boy on and I'll show you exactly what it looks like. Okay, so logging in on the 6R for the first time. As you can see, very, very smooth. I've actually got 144Hz display rate on right now, so it's just as fast and just as smooth as the Red Magic 6. Just want to go over some of the features of this phone, guys. Like I said, this is the cheaper alternative to the Red Magic 6, but this one has the exact same Snapdragon 888, which is the same as the Red Magic 6 and the Pro, and it's also the best Snapdragon processor on the market right now, so it's perfect for mobile gaming. Like I said, this actually comes with 144Hz display. It also comes with a 360Hz refresh rate, which will make your phone feel 10 times smoother and it will give you a serious edge while gaming. It also comes with two gaming shoulders, which you can see just here. One and number two, you press these and they sort of vibrate when you use them. They're touch sensitive, so you can fire your triggers much easier in games such as Call of Duty Mobile, Apex Legends Mobile. If you're looking for basically a phone that's good for gaming and also has amazing picture quality, then you're in the right place because it also has a 64 megapixel camera, which is absolutely insane. So if you want to take some pro pictures, if you want to take some cool thumbnails, some cool gaming thumbnails, then you can do so on this phone as well. Like I said, it's very light as well. It's a really light phone. And to top it all off, it also comes with 8 GB of RAM and 128 GB of storage. So you can choose to play any game you like from just the click of a button. You can store all of your games and download the whole app store if you want to. One last feature I actually want to mention, guys, as well. It also has a quick charging and high capacity battery. So the Red Magic 6R has a feature called charging separation, where you can basically power just the phone when gaming instead of charging the battery, meaning you can game all day long, baby, which is absolutely insane. Now, I know you guys are used to seeing me play with the Red Magic 6. I played a lot of Apex on this, and the Red Magic 6 is actually priced at over $700. Let me just grab it right now. So you got the Red Magic 6 just here, and the Red Magic 6R. Both really, really incredible gaming phones, okay? You don't need the Red Magic 6. I've got the Red Magic 6 because I want 167Hz of display. But this Red Magic 6 is priced at over $700. I've tested out the 6R. Just as good, but even more affordable. The price is under $600. And Even better, if you want to get your hands on one of these and improve your mobile gameplay, as well as get a huge discount, then you can use my personal affiliate link in the description and the comments and get it even cheaper and make basically gaming look like mine. And in fact, actually, I'm going to show you some gameplay that I've recorded using the Red Magic 6R on it, playing some Apex Legends mobile. So just look at the quality and the smoothness when I show you this gameplay, which you guys can get to. So this is the Red Magic 6R, links in the description and the comments, and boys, just get it. It is an insane phone. It's got incredible features. Get it. It is absolutely incredible. So let's look at some gameplay now of the Red Magic 6R. Let's go. Ooh, he sees me now. He sees me now. Go on, hit me on the zip. Hit me on the zip, bro. Oh, you did. Okay.
I don't know where you just went, though.
I actually don't know where you are, genuinely.
It's scary, isn't it?
Oh, I do now.
Oh, you actually hit me?
Oh, my God, dude.
Look at you, just like camping by one of these rocks. Where you at, bitch? Oh, hello.
Oh, imagine!
Hey, what is going on with it?
Oh, bro, it's so bad, man.
Hold on, what scope is this, by the way? What scope is it? Is it 8x?
It's 4x8, yeah. Hello. Hello, my friend. Hello. Hello, my friend. Hello.
Man, it's just so hard.
Yeah, no scopes are so inconsistent. Come down here, boy.
Where are you?
I'm waiting for you on the floor.
Are you not? If only. That was a no scope too.
Hey!